Hi, my name is Steve Rodgers. I'm the founder and president of Alchemy Advisors. And Alchemy Advisors is my current project that is really where my heart is right now. And it's where I want to go for my future. Helping people to transition, transform, and evolve in their business and lives and connect a very well-balanced life altogether. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself. Standing in the hall of fame. I'm a consultant, advisor, coach, entrepreneur, and now book author.
Thank you for coming, number one. This is a little bit of a thank you left over from last year, and it's a big thank you for this year. Even with all the hits we took last year, with some of the competitive hits, the market hits, things that happened, we still, in San Diego last year, were the number four company in units sold in the entire county. Oh, that's awesome to you guys. You guys did a great job. You can count on us. We will continue to grow and build this company. We will count on you to continue to do the right thing by your client. And I'm excited to see what all of us are going to do together for the remainder part of the year. So thank you to all of you. Give yourselves a huge round of applause.
I've known Steve for 10 years. He's a well-seasoned executive leader, CEO of Prudential Berkshire Hathaway. He's owned a firm. He has high levels of success. He understands both how to drive a business and how to manage and lead a business.
I've known Steve as a friend and as a wonderful leader for more than 12 years now.
He always seems to take any adversity, any pain, any failure, anything that hasn't worked well in his life, and turn it into gold and into the most amazing success you could ever imagine.
If you have an opportunity to go face to face, knees to knees with this gentleman, I recommend you also do just that. And the world.